Hello and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name is Max and I'm going to be guiding you through the next 7 days of your favourite hobby. There are no new products this week, but we have an incredible week of content over on warhammercommunity.com to keep you entertained. We'll be looking at the new monthly coin and model coming to stores in February. We'll also be looking at the new terrain that comes in the incredible Kill Team Pariah Nexus Fox. If you didn't catch the reveal of Warhammer Quest Curse City, we'll be doing a deep dive into some of the villains that will be coming up in that game. Warhammer Underworld's Visions of Glory returns, and we can expect new reveals for upcoming warbands, as well as exciting new cards you can add to your deck. We'll also be taking a look at some of the upcoming Warhammer board games for 2021. Our dedication to your entertainment continues, and Warhammer TV will be back with its usual 5-day schedule. Be sure to tune in on Friday, we have some remote gaming coming up. As always, stay up to date with everything we've got going on by following our YouTube channel, Facebook pages, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week, I'll see you next time.